Hey guys, I'm PlayTime3704 for TFA. Today I'm going to show you how to make a diamond base. The finishing look will look like that. A diamond base. So first you want to use some origami paper, construction paper, or some computer paper. For now I'm using origami paper. First thing I'm going to do is fold it in half like a sandwich. Like this. And now, open it back up. And now, so this side, like that, and then fold the upper side, like that, okay, and later use this, and this side, fold like that. So I'm going to do this one to show you guys, and I'll fold it for this side. Now, I'm done. I have a diamond base. Anyone can make this just by following these steps. And that's how I make a diamond base. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.